Today's practical is to prepare and submit eye lotion. So before starting practical, let's see theory about eye lotion. So these are the sterile aqueous solution used for washing of the eye. Eye lotions are supplied in concentrated form and are required to be diluted with warm water immediately before use. Eye lotion should be isotonic and free from foreign particles to avoid irritation to the eye. They are required to be prepared fresh and should not be stored for more than 2 days, as a lotion may get contaminated with microorganism. They are usually applied with clean eye bath or sterilized fabric dressing, and large volume of solution is allowed to flow quickly over the eye. Here the prescription is given in Latin term, that is zinc chloride 10 grain aquam 10 fluidums. So now the table, type of preparation: it is a monophasic liquid dosage form for external use. Translation of this term: zinc chloride means zinc chloride, aquam means water. Now the quantity is given in imperial system. So if you convert it into metric system, it will be 60 milligram one grain means 60 milligram. So here 10 grain is given, it means 600 milligram. 1 ounce means 30 ml. Here 30 ounces given, it means 300 ml. So now if you find out factor, and then you will get the value. The final quantity taken in matrix system is zinc chloride 60 milligram and water up to 30 ml.
Apparatus required for practical: sinter glass filter, beaker, stirrer, measuring cylinder. Chemical required for practical: zinc chloride, freshly boiled and cool purified water. Weigh accurately zinc chloride 60 milligram and take it in a beaker. Now dissolve this zinc chloride into the purified water. Stir it until it gets dissolved. Once it gets completely dissolved, filter it through sinter glass filter.
Start.
Once it get completely filtered, now make up the volume with purified water up to 30 ml.
ऊपर चल रहा है, होगा बराबर होगा।
कोई ये छड़ी आ रही है।
After volume makeup, transfer this eye lotion into the container and label it properly.